Okay, so I just got back from the grocery store, right? There's these... Okay, first of all, I'm a dumb fucking idiot, okay? I am a dumb fucking idiot, okay? I get in this fucking line with these two fucking women, fat fucking old women, who fucking have to be on their fucking... on one of those chairs. You know those chairs that fucking plug into the electrical fucking outlet? And fat people fucking ride around them in the grocery store? Well, they're fucking sitting in these chairs. There's fucking one and then one right in front of her. Now they fucking... I see, this is why I'm a fucking idiot. I don't fucking realize that the fucking, they're sitting in these fucking chairs. They gotta be fucking dumbasses. First of all, a fat fucking person should not be sitting in one of those fucking chairs. Fucking fat person, I'm fat, I can say I fucking talk about fat people. Fat person should be fucking walking around the fucking grocery store on their fucking feet. I don't care how your knees hurt. I don't care. Walk around the grocery store. Lose the fucking weight, the calories that you fucking burn. So as you're sitting in these fucking two fucking chairs right in front of fucking me, and they fucking can't get out of their fucking chairs to put their fucking groceries on the fucking line. So then fucking that slows shit down. And then when they get up there, fucking their groceries, the fucking girl's checking them out. She has to walk all the way fucking around the line to the fucking other side, put it in their fucking baskets. She can't fucking put it in their fucking baskets. Fucking, they can't move their fucking baskets around or fucking get out. Okay. So they're fucking talking this, that, and the fucking, she got coupons and she's fucking, you know, telling, oh no, I think that's a 2-for-1, and they're doing all this, and she's gotta fucking pull out her change purse, to count her fucking change, and then the second one does the same fucking shit, and then when they fucking take their groceries over, it's one of those grocery stores where you bag your own groceries at a separate station, they take their groceries over there, they fucking screwed their carts over there with the fucking button, you know, that's your fucking carts, and they get over to the fucking grocery stand where you fucking bag your groceries, and what do they fucking do? They get out of their... they get out of their seats and they fucking bag their groceries. I'm such a fucking dumbass. I'm waiting in this fucking line for 20 fucking minutes. It's fucking 7:30 on a fucking Thursday. And I'm fucking hungry out of my fucking ass waiting to get fucking known at the grocery store. Anyways, that's me. That's my fucking problem. I'm an idiot. Thanks. Bye.